Hello and welcome back, everyone, for more Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We're going to continue finishing off the burrow. Now that we're level 10, we should be able to finish off all of the burrows and just power through the story then. So we're going to do that. Try to get all of our upgraded equipment. This video will be about getting more of the burrows. Look at him. Look at him! Anytime now. Someday we will get to the game. Someday! There we go. Hello, lady. What's this over here? Ah, is this a picture I see? Get out of my way. Fantastic. Kill the criminals. Don't mind if I do. Good eye, mate. Okay. That's the wrong button. That's still the wrong button. What to go for next? Already done this. Press the west 7th round, which was the all of it. What's this? Shop, illustrations, chest. Yeah, we'll get these, and then we're gonna go to and do a bounty hunt, as much as I hate them. Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna ruin your day there. Ah, yes, so here we are, in this place, to get a pressed flower and our bounty hunt on.
Oh.
Am I? Bring back target alive. Shit, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Ah, good, good. Nobody else saw. Excuse me, guys, I need this.
Something wrong?
Nope, nothing's wrong. Yep, very odd. My god, that person has died!
What a peculiar fellow.
You know what, sir?
He must be up to something.
Why? Because I'm hiding behind a tree waiting to throw a knife? Fan out! Find him! Fucking murder! Yes, there has. Fuck, he's running. Alright. Excuse me, guys. I have to tackle him. your mother sense this regard. I hit circle. Ah, blasted. There we go. Alright, guys. I like how he just, after I tackle him, he sits there and watches. Alright, it's your turn, I guess. Because no one else wanted to participate in the multi-kill. There we go. Alright. Now that that's complete, shut up.
Unhappy wretch. Can't you see I'm busy?
Settle down.
Yes, you're busy getting kidnapped.
Don't want to draw attention to yourself, do you?
Hush now, quiet now.
Sergeant Abline wants a word with you, and your victims want their money back.
Pick him up. Because an unconscious person can't yell, save me. But because, for some reason, I think half of these things are triggered to do that. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Why are there so many of them? I must become anonymous. Can I get out of the thing now? You guys are going to regret following me. Alright, who's next? Oh, ow. When it switches targets like that, I don't do it at all. I don't. Now I'm actually just ignoring the yellow things above their heads because... Oh, that's auto, okay. And that one didn't even acknowledge that there was another body there for me. Damn it!
Much thanks. I'll take it from here.
Good, he's alive. Give me my last weapon. Damn it. Oh? Oops. Alright, the next one we're gonna do is this. The stronghold. But first we're gonna get all these things in this area so I don't have to come back to it later. I'll be back. Oh, well, on my way to get that thing, I accidentally got here first. You didn't find anything. Better sit your ass down.
Just try to stop me. Finish him off, and we'll
We'll go for a drink.
Are you okay to work now? Thank you. Now we'll just let him do some of the work at least. Probably none of it. Yeah. Ooh, any, Nope, just some knives. Alright. The plants are obviously not in this house. So which house are they? Who are you people? Wow, something actually worked. You're done. Up there are the plans. I still don't understand now how it burned. I don't know if the wood was treated back then not to catch fire. Alright, let's go over here, take care of the gunner. I ain't playing anymore. Is this the guy that has the watchful eye? So, how's that watchful eye going there? Ta. Let's see if they get there in time. Ah. Hi guys! So I just killed like half of your people. Is that okay? Okay. Now that after that weird ass incident in the beginning, everything is fine now. Do I get to do it? Oh, what do I need more money for? Oh, that was the entire burrow. Cool. No, that's...
You know what that means then? It's time for a gang war.
And this cutscene.
I've heard about you. Lighters! Do away with this nuisance.
If they could have done that, I wouldn't have gotten through this whole burrow.
Please stop auto-correcting with things you don't need to auto-correct for.
Why do you keep auto-correcting? How is that a function?
Say please. I hit X, but that's cool too. Where have you guys been? I took care of most of it. What on earth is this? Alright, but I'll follow it. We'll go 80 meters this way.
Excuse me, gents.
Keep moving. Doing fine, Joe.
Good. Wreck your own carriage.
There we go. Oh, I guess I didn't need to do the other one then. Who's over here? Okay. I don't know where you're going, Jacob. I don't know where you're going. Kill a civilian? That's it, I'm... Stop doing stupid shit! I'm tired of your people! I'm leaving! What? Okay, now that weird shit is over. Or not.
You cannot see me! I am out of your range now. Now,
Let me... What's this? Oh, that's the Fight Club. Aw, oh, damn, I'm all the way over here. No, screw it. We're gonna go just for this, then. Alright. Alright. We can do this. What are you guys doing? Get out of here. Ah, it's on the other side of this fence. Okay. Alright, guys. Shh. No one knows I'm here. We can all see you, Jacob. No, you don't. No, you don't. Who are you? Like, I never knew... Well, I wasn't alive back then either, but I didn't know gangs had PR systems.
I hear you've dealt with Mr. Lynch on your own terms. Now yep. All that stands between you and the Strand are his ever-loyal cronies. Good luck.
Oh, yeah.
This borough belongs to us!
Yeah, it's ours.
Rocks! Rocks! It's time to fight!
Ow, stop that. Ooh, okay, I guess I didn't have to kill all of them.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Evie?
We are Jacob and Evie Fry.
Evie?
And as of this moment, you all work.
Are you gonna
us.
Come back, Evie? I guess she's done for now. She disappeared. Does that mean if I spawn us, or I'm gonna spawn under the map? Defend the civilian. If I can get over there in time. Right answer, because I'm here to save the day. And what not. Alright, that gang war is done and over with. This borough is ours now, which means our train can, I guess, travel through it. Didn't realize that was a thing. So next time, we're gonna go... probably the next two episodes will be about freeing this borough, just to get it out of the way. Or if I go fast enough, maybe I can dedicate an entire episode to that. Collectibles, Rogue Vault. Or Rouge's Vault. I still can't believe I can't, like, purchase the locations for those. What is the camera? Does that mean there's four of those things there? How many did I find of this one? Kamura? Kamura. What's this? Illustrations. Oh well. So until the next time, everyone, goodbye!